feathers leave pigment in the skin, and people find that unappetizing when they eat their flesh, so they're bred to be white so that those spots aren't there. Wild turkeys also like to fly. Like, they'll fly up into the trees and roost at night. These guys can't fly anymore because they're bred to be so big.
Johnny and Katie, back up! Back up, back up!
There you go. You'll notice, like you saw in the video with the debeaking, these guys are debeaked. They're from a factory. They also don't have the structure of their toes anymore. They cut their toes off in the factory as well. Not because when they grab them for slaughter, they grab them by the ankle.